So I was talking to a CISO at a company which stores hundreds of thousands of customer credit card numbers. The consequences of exposing that information were unthinkable. Fines, lawsuits, damaged brand, the effects would have been catastrophic. The CISO was pretty worried. He had firewalls, access control, the works. But what about an insider inadvertently sending the data outside the company? Even if it was an accident, the effect would be the same. Our solution was to write a custom iRule. Big IP local traffic manager sits right at the heart of their network, at what we call a strategic point of control, and we see all their traffic. Our iRule was simplicity itself. 15 lines of code, took about 5 minutes to write. It simply watches for a set of numbers that matches the format of a credit card account. It then performs a mod 10 calculation, basically an industry standard checksum that validates a number is a valid credit card number. If the number is a credit card account number, the iRule replaces it with X's. As a result, our customers can now rest assured their credit card information won't leave the company. F5, security is our job.